In many instances, roundabouts are a preferred alternative to traditional roadway intersections at locations with high collision rates. Roundabouts eliminate head-on and T-bone collisions, reduce the severity of crashes, improve traffic flow, and pedestrian safety. In this short video, we want to provide you the education to effectively navigate roundabouts. Here are a few simple tips. As you approach a roundabout intersection, slow down. Many roundabouts are designed with a slight curve or chicane that slows traffic. This calming feature reduces speeds down to between 15 and 25 miles per hour. Signs and lane markings will guide you into which lane you should use before entering the roundabout. As a rule of thumb, to turn right, be in the right lane. To turn left, be in the left lane. Straight is usually either lane, but check the signs to be sure. Once you pick a lane, stay in that lane until you exit the roundabout. The spiral or dotted lines will guide you. Traffic that is inside the roundabout has the right-of-way. Drivers entering the roundabout must yield to vehicles already inside. Look left, as traffic always moves counterclockwise. Drivers should use their right turn signal when exiting a roundabout. This helps other drivers understand where you are turning. Keep a safe distance behind trucks or large vehicles. Freight trucks are allowed to use both lanes prior to entering the roundabout, while driving inside the roundabout, and for a short while after exiting. Sometimes, trucks use the edges of the center island to maneuver. That's okay, as the center island is designed to help. Do not pass a truck in a roundabout. It is very dangerous. Pedestrians must always use the marked crosswalks at each approach outside the roundabout, and drivers should always yield to pedestrians. The center island is not safe for pedestrians because it is there to assist trucks. Bicyclists can enter the roundabout as any other vehicle would, or use the crosswalks. Drivers should treat cyclists like any other vehicle and yield to any cyclists already in the roundabout. Finally, if an emergency vehicle approaches, drive through the roundabout and pull over just like you would at any other intersection. By keeping these simple rules in mind, navigating a roundabout will be a safe and smooth experience. You can also request a copy of our handout or find it at this link. Thank you for watching.